morning. This is day three of Africa Journey. I'm in a town called Tiznit. T-I-Z-N-I-T. Tiznit, Morocco. About, 40 minutes ago, I left Agadir, which is that way, and I'm heading towards South Dakhla, which is that way. So, yeah, I'm in Tiznit. So this is the beginning of my Africa journey, day number three. I'll keep you posted.
That's the only one I know. These are the two friends I do not know. Yeah, that one came from Belgium. And the black Mercedes came from Deutschland, Germany. And he came from Portugal. Yeah, so there you can see them now. The front one is Portugal, the black one is Deutschland. And the one in front of me is Belgium. And me, England. Man, look at that. That over there, that looks like Tabletop Mountain in South Africa. nigga made that one. Yep, I made that one. Hey, ooh, that crossed me. made it to Bukyon. It's a sofa experience. I can't talk about that on camera, but it is what it is. Yeah, I guess this is Africa. What can I say? Yeah, so I've got to deal with it. But yeah, Bukyon. Ah, I made it. I just need to find somewhere where I can sleep now, because I'm tired. I've been driving 12 hours. Yeah, I was scared. Shit. You have no idea. In the middle of the Sahara, there's nothing. It's you and whosoever. There is nothing. Stupid. Never. I'm not doing that again. I am sleeping as soon as it gets dark. Yeah. Well, that is the end of day 3. See you tomorrow.